arrest list for Wednesday, July 21st, revealed that the Mariah case will soon be cleared by the police. The police will be needed for Mariah to be kidnapped, while Adam Newman takes great risks. Victor and Adam's conflict erupts over Chelsea. The drama will unfold on Wednesday. At the Chancellor's mansion, there will be a family meeting. Sharon will say about the threatening messages she received. With the vague messages they receive won't be good enough, especially when Tessa suggests that someone might have married Mariah. Abby Newman and Tessa Porter will feel the stress of Mariah's disappearance. Y&R reveals the drama with the participation of the police. The police will have a conversation with family members. To get clues to find the culprit, Tessa was desperate to get the police involved, but she admitted to Sharon Rosalie's that she knew it was too soon. Of course, Tessa will still worry that she might somehow be to blame for the danger Mariah seems to have landed in. Tessa may want to recruit a detective at the GCPD and hope to find the bottom of the hole, all these things. As you can see, Tessa is eager to make the search for Mariah. Which objects may belong to the suspect? It's doubtful the case is about any old enemies or new stalkers, but Abby can make some comments that suggest she feels Tessa is at fault. No one will ever doubt Ben Stitch, as he doesn't hold any grudges against Mariah. Stitch may have to step in because we know Abby and Tessa's fight will get out of hand. Meanwhile, Tessa may also feel like Abby cares more about the baby than Mariah herself, which is another thing that could be contributing to the ongoing conflict. With Stitch's pretense, no one would notice. The suspicious Stitch probably knows more than he lets on. It will be interesting to see if Stitch is the one holding Mariah hostage. What follows will reveal the tensions between Adam and Victor over the Chelsea affair. Adam will have a tense meeting with Nikki Newman, mainly because any meeting between Nikki and Adam is stressful. Nikki doesn't seem to really believe Adam's words. Adam will pass the test as far as Nikki worries, but she can give another warning not to betray Victor Newman. If Adam can do that, Nikki can learn to live with him, need to become a real part of the Newman race. Adam could make waves when he finds out that Sharon is about to close at Crimson Lights. Next, Adam can cause trouble with Ray by secretly dating Sharon. Adam can't push this too far or he'll look like the manipulative Adam of the past, but he'll still be attracted to Sharon and will at least hint at what's in his heart. This was a worthwhile risk in Adam's eyes. The partnership between Amanda and Victor became increasingly close. Victor can be an incredible ally when he wants to be. Victor will keep his promise to help Amanda trap Sutton Ames, but his news of the plan could be set back after the chaos of Nia Benedict's death story is taking place. The Young and the Restless spoilers keep up to date with the latest news, so don't miss out on what's in store. The Y&R channel will feature other hot Young and the Restless spoilers, news, and updates, so stay tuned. Please check back often.